Sorry about that, guys. My internet went off. Blew a fuse.
Soul.
Oh, unless this fucker sprung wings and flew down, he's gotta come through. Everybody I'll spread out and find this cocksucker.
I just kill you, nobody fucking sees me.
We gonna bumble for this asshole.
Somewhere else. See me? They were seeing me before? I thought that was fucking weird. darn it on the other side next time. This way this time. See me this time. Son of a wind licker. Damn it. Oh shit, they're up here. Fuck. Just remember the damn red dots. That was fucking awesome.
Follow me.
Can't be too careful. What the hell's happening?
What the hell's wrong?
I ain't seen nothing.
God damn.
I'm not taking any chances.
He's here.
Didn't even fucking... Shit. Where'd he go?
Starfleet, baby Jesus, what the fuck was that?
Oh, are you kidding me now?
Responding unit investigating. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me?
We all get
got an angle.
Oh, I got the fucking cops too now. What the fuck? How the fuck am I gonna lose that? Oh shit!
Officer request assistance. All units.
Oh, okay. Go that way.
Killed another cop.
Reload. Just killed another cop.
Pillars. Fuck, I put those there. God damn it. Motherfuckers!
Don't you know your dad? Slip behind it!
Yeah, this time coming up. Motherfucker.
Get behind something.
Form up on me, and let's go!
Yeah. Somebody had to fucking call the cops last night.
This
time,
asshole! Over there! Shoot him for fuck's sake!
Shit!
I got my trap!
Oh shit.
Grab and cover! Get around where he can't see you!
Alright, dude, where are you at? He fucking blew himself up! It's fucking awesome! Shit, boss. What the fuck? Watch this fucking guy over here, too.
Officers investigating.
Come on.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaged.
Son of a liquor. Fucking car and shit. Can't lose nobody in these fucking cars. What the fuck just happened?
Welcome to the party, lad. Now, if only we had a couple of pints.
Tony D'Orazio just kissed the pavement outside the Royal Hotel. Downtown is ours.
That was fucking weird.
Cabal Construction and the sham work sites, the Imperial, and all the limp dicks who owe the mob money, we own it all.
Irish Jam ever had as much money as what we got here working with you. And we're committed to squeezing every last goddamn dime out of this town.
Makes sense you want to stay one step ahead of us. Not give any obvious tales which way you're leaning. But I will say it's hard on our boys out there on the street. Not knowing what's actually theirs and what's not.
The way I see it, you still owe me for my last little sit down. I locked down both those fucking rackets and then you go and take it away. I was wrong any way you slice it. That's your chance to make it right.
Wait till
Damn.
We see the Irish rolling.
Calm
up
down,
the
Beetle. Motherfucker. Touch me like that.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
They ain't had a lot of people stand by me through it all. Joe was one of a kind. We talk about making
You get this to me? Marcano's gonna shit himself. Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you lean my way.
I want to give it to him. Vito's got it.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
And what, pray tell, do you propose I say to my men who put their lives on the line for you? Forget it. There's nothing to be said, nothing that justifies it.
Ain't no government handouts here, sister. It's right down by the courthouse.
Yeah, sister.
I got a whore named Sandy and a bottle of Shane waiting.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Got a whore. Got a whore waiting for him. Goddamn horse. Come on, Vito was my best bet to give it to. She'll get the next one.
Police are intensifying
if I make it that far.
For the colored male believed to be responsible for the massacre at the Royal Hotel. The suspect is described as 6'3" and is believed
They're
to be
saying
armed.
You threw Tony off the roof of the Royal?
Actually, it was through his penthouse window.
You always had a flair for the dramatic.
Tony's legend. Last couple pages are pretty interesting.
Any idea what US5CJ means? Wait a minute. Holy shit. Why is Lou willing to comb 10 grand a month at a brothel and the same at a drug den?
Based on what Greco told me in Scaletta, Marcano's laying out a bunch of money to get gambling legalized. If that's what you're after, who better to have in your pocket?
Than a judge on the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals, US5CJ.
Exactly.
There have to be over 20 judges on that bench. Could be any one of them.
The kind of man we're talking about isn't used to people getting into his business. I start visiting the places listed in that ledger, the panic, and go to Lou for help.
And that's when we'll find out who he is.
Keep that wiretap running.
Never turn it off.
Goddamn.
This is New Bordeaux News. Prominent local businessman Anthony D'Orazio was murdered today when an unknown suspect stormed his residence at the Royal Hotel. Witnesses at the scene saw D'Orazio fall from the window of his penthouse apartment.
There was a loud crash, like a bomb going off. I looked up and there was a man falling from the top of the building.
Police have declined to say whether or not they have any leads or a name for the suspect in the case.
Jesus.
And I look him in the eye and said, boy,
come on then.
You ever see me get country? I'll show you country.
Hersher.
Well, if it isn't my favorite local news.
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ.
What the?
Can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Robichaud?
Bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let
porno
you live
shoots
out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to
cut
off
the hell
do
I sign up
first
at?
Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation.
And his name is fucking Harry, too.
The fella's running
what the fuck?
You know what he's up to.
That child is just crazy if you weren't simple.
God damn it.
My mistake! Sorry!
He said, God damn it. God damn it! I fucking went that way and he just won't let me in. God
how y'all
damn
doing
it
out there? The Hollow's got something to speak about. So
oh shit, there's some stuff on the map now. Here we fucking go.
It's time we gonna discuss
this
our
one
government. What's it doing for you?
The French
saving
Ward.
The food, keeping the mill running, protecting and serving.
Whoa, yeah, turn the lights on,
the
asshole.
Probably depends on who you are, where you live.
Hell out of my way.
But right now,
oh, come on now. She dived in front of me.
Operating with the full support of our current administration. And that is the FB fucking act. Turns out those motherfuckers.
Damn, there's a bunch of fucking guys over here now. Oh, I know what those are now. There's a place I gotta go. And kill some motherfuckers. Where the fuck is this guy at? Man, I'm going down the trenches here. Shit.
Yeah.
Big Jim?
Detective. Yeah, Big Jim.
McCormick. All right, detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French War.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man, Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys.
Oh, I won't be. Don't worry. Talk. Whipping.
Hey there, new Bordeaux. It's your
drugs
Uncle
and what are these? What are you sex. Doing sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
And good times. Come on down to Corley's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
Only in the French Ward.
Keeping the cops quiet and the bodies out of the paper than we're bringing in. Let's keep a friend there, buddy.
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat, huh? I'll tell you where.
My crew will be in touch.
Get around with this here, the last day of your miserable life.
In that car. Get the fuck out of that car. The fuck out. Get out. The fuck out of there. Oh shit, so I missed that one. Oh shit! I got parked right in the spot. On the move.
There he is.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Oh, why is they both gotta come down here?
Fuck you!
Ghost gun, boy! Get out of my way! Looking for cover! Just fucking die already!
God damn it.
Well, I have three beers here, and I want to see which one you think is better. One of them is St. Luca's Pale Ale.
Oh, okay, that's a loser. I hope that's not
St. Luca's Pale Ale? No, good, because that's putrid. How about this one?
Oh, now that one. Oh, that one's even more repulsive.
And one more. One more.
Sick, my tongue is in love. So tasty, so refreshing. Sounds a real tip of a sip.
It's St. Luca's Pale Ale.
I should hope so. Otherwise, you just wasted a lot of money on this trip.
You want the rest?
Of course I do. You know what the word is in German for a beer that's this amazing and delicious?
No. What?
I don't know. I was asking you.
St. Luca's Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden, delicious. A flavor that says, do it again.
The mayor of Chicago released a report today about the riots last month during the Democratic National Convention. According to the report, the disturbances were planned months in advance and were designed to disrupt and create turmoil in an effort to topple the present form of government.
It's down there, motherfucker! Go, 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 go!
Thank you.
Well, where the hell am I going? There's fucking gators in here too, man. No, I gotta break in. Miss Riding Hood. Tail bagging.
Thank you.
people in this one, too. Hell no, there's way too many people in there.
Scared asshole!
Hey, brah. Hey. You okay?
Fuck. Where's this guy going? Oh! Nice one. Pretty good one. Oh shit, I went all the way around.
I don't know about you, but I don't always understand what's going on today. Some say the things your parents taught you.
Come on, get the hell out of my way. That's a sex one. pictures. And I was just, it's off to the sex ones. Sexcapades! Wait a minute. I'm right by one. Why would I go away? Okay. Let's do this. Hey! Hey, girl! I just got my hair did. Seriously, man, why don't you just keep coming down here? God damn it. The other one in. Damn, it's full of blown on porno shit going on here. Chicka-bow-wow, chicka-bow-wows.
unit investigating. On scene, officers engaging the suspect. Respond with caution. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Huge selection of brand name TVs, from tiny portables to attractive floor models.
Come on, call it off.
Black and white,
you ain't gonna be able to find me.
In color, and a special view with the greatest advance in TV since color itself, the remote control. You can now perform multiple functions, everything from changing the channel to adjusting the volume without ever leaving your chair. I just love Holton's prices.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search.
Good job.
Return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
WNBX 790, non-stop music.
Night and day.
Don't hit them. You lay hands on a girl and Handsome Harry's gonna have something to say about it. John's neither, unless they put hands on you. Don't look so nervous. Think about it like driving a taxi.
Shaved your ass? What?
Hold up, Mr. I didn't see anything!
What was that? Any luck? Hello?
Somebody's coming.
You still there? Oh, shit. I hope he's okay.
What?
I'm looking.
Got a dead guy.
You're gonna tell me all about the plow house.
The boss has some VIP customers coming in.
Shit.
Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Your ass belongs to me.
See that?
Heading for cover.
You wanna see what I see?
Yeah! Shoot him! No! My blood's going down.
You had to hit me.
I can't fucking move.
Quit shooting at me.
Where? Where? Who's calling? Damn it! Who the fuck was on front of somebody, idiot? Shit, where was I supposed to go? The hell he's coming from. I hear him, but I don't see him. There they are. Oh, fuck, they're both coming. Great.
This is some private shit. Keep moving.
Making a pee, busy. Shit, ain't coming back from that.
What is him?
It's kind of hard to move around, baby. Maybe you could.
I
goddamn time,
my dear. I'd probably shoot myself in the foot.
Okay.
Do what it takes to get back here in one piece, yeah? Brother getting killed by some slanty-eyed mud people.
Oh, my God. She's gorgeous as all get-out, but the woman's all teeth.
Half the time, I imagined it was what kissing an alligator is like.
Some of the girls down here barely look a baby.
All right.
Changes around here, does it?
Whatever you say.
We've mostly been okay since he came back. Huh? I mean, some bad guys here and there. We wouldn't expect after everything.
Huh? Oh, Lord! Someone call the police!
Be trouble.
You could say excuse me.
It'll be all right.
Someone's being killed.
Fighting for you.
So much time. A year's a long goddamn time. Even my blood.
The way you die!
He's killing our fucking crew!
You can have what I'm done.
He's empty! Here's our chip!
Shit! He's picking us off!
Out of time till I find you.
Huh?
Well, some bitch ain't breathing.
You better be fucking gone.
That was a little better than I thought it was going to be.
Demolition derby to the dead. It's the wildest show on wheels. Fun for the whole family. Sunday.
World War II Medal of Honor recipient, Major General Keith Ware, was killed yesterday in a helicopter crash in Binh Long province of Vietnam. Also lost were three of his staff and the helicopter's crew. An army spokesman said the bodies of all eight casualties were recovered.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Fly House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
No, he won't be.
I'm going down to Liz and now. Give me more to hand. I'm going to have all.
Asshole ain't gonna shake me.
The other guy up there. What's this guy doing?
Try over here, fella.
Get your ass around!
Running for cover!
Come on, fucker.
Never should have come here!
I'm stuck! Give me a hand!
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
My men don't like pulling cleanup duty when they left outside the party. We'll do this, but this district comes our way.
Saint Lucas Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden.
There he is! Let's go!
Find a damn picture.
Lived here my whole life, right on the wall. Never put in the switch.
Oh, there it is. I didn't see that one.
Coming through.
Watch me.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Come on.
the fuck is this? He's sitting in my damn car. What the fuck?
Living room? In your living room.
Prices start at $44 for a chair and
$88 for a sofa. No drugs in mine.
Holmes gives you months to pay.
My town, Louis.
Somebody there?
I was not expecting that at all.
What? Yeah.
Fuck's sake! I gotta go talk to Big Jim. Big Jim's out here. Big Jim's right next to me all the fucking time. What the fuck, Big Jim?
Dead dealers, the ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
I guess. Not gonna go confront Doc. Oh, fuck. These fucking guys are in here. Shit. See how the fuck you get in. These motherfuckers are everywhere.
Still works the Royal.
She says they're still cleaning all that blood off the walls.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
I'll stop until I find... Swear I heard something. You hard of hearing? Get going.
Yeah, that could be bad.
Lord, I'm calling the police.
Oh, shit.
Where's everyone going? Who's yelling?
I ain't ready to leave this world.
Don't like the look of that?
Watch it.
Bitch, get the fuck out of my way.
Excuse me.
Well, get the fuck out of my way, bitch.
Heard Doc Gaston's holding every man personally responsible. No excuses. You lose your dope, you're dead.
God bless you.
Swear I heard something.
Yeah, dumbass, you did. The fuck you staring at, dude?
All are welcome. Long as you behave. Push me. See what it gets you.
What the hell's happening there?
Motherfucker has a death wish.
Drop him! Take
him! If you don't come over here.
Left, a right.
He wasn't so bad. Hell, they pinned the metal on him before they shipped a box back from Mars.
Who was that?
Sorry, man, but your brother was an asshole.
Your brother asshole. Was an asshole.
Oh, sorry.
Run!
Call the cops!
Oh, he did hear me.
There ain't shit out there. Something's bad wrong.
Just got back from Nam. Well, kid ain't riding ahead.
Hey.
Okay, where the fuck did he go?
He won't get away from me.
You should be scared. Let's try over there.
What the fuck is he doing?
Looking over here now.
They're fucking looking at the wall, stupid. Sitting over by the stairs.
I'll flush him out. I ain't going out like that.
Huh?
He's not letting me move.
Oh, shit. You're making me messing me up. Damn it.
Go. Go fucking tag me.
Get the fuck out of there. Bitch.
Let me see your insides.
No, I won't believe this. No. No. Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. Where are they at? Come on.
You can have them when I'm done.
Oh, ain't worried.
I
want to
go upstairs.
Let it last. This is definitely where he was headed.
Not here. Back to it.
No. Nothing. Try over there.
Oh, my God. We got a body here.
Look.
Oh, damn it. Damn, lady, shut up! Shut up.
book.
Medically speaking, he's fucking dead.
There he is. Come on, get up here.
Medically speaking,
here he is. Get him.
There. Cut that so sack of shit boy. Down.
He dead?
Wonder if he's over there.
Did he go?
I say we try that area.
Wait a second. Is that a gun?
Probably not.
Sells a gas.
Where the fuck's he at?
I got the gun.
Assholes out of ammo! Sharp, huh?
Hey, cocksucker!
You never see it coming.
Yes.
Shazam.
I got a gator who loves color because he has the last day of miserable life. I'm ducking down. That boy is...
Damn it. Oh, motherfucker! Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol. Man, this was tough when they fucking do that shit. Alright guys, I'm out. I'll see you guys later.